to start a war? Do we need to take a side? If we open up our eyes, realize that we are blind, is it all worth fighting for? It all comes down to who's wrong or right, who's black or white. It doesn't matter what you're bleeding for, straight or by your God Almighty. It doesn't matter underneath it all, 'cause we're only here to love, like there's no tomorrow. So let's live each moment like our time is only borrowed. Do we need to build a bomb? Do we need to fire a gun? If you have to stand your ground, it's a war that can't be won. Is it all worth dying for?